Some people have to learn. Some people wait their turn. Some people have to fight, yeah.
Remix.
Europe in support. Nice play to Lucas. Lucas with a little shuffle and pass to Derby. No hesitation whatsoever.
Hot topic, I'm the one they wanna talk on. The thin line between love and hate is what I walk on. And any song I ever dropped was a right move. Yeah. From the underground but came from the right too. You trying to blow your way over it,
over it.
I'm plotting power moves for the year. Type of idiot to hate before you care. But even if you're hating, it's nothing, I got your ears.
I'm always really try to be really positive and try to think the best thing will happen for Liverpool. But of course we are Liverpool and we want to finish higher, and of course the Champions League always is the biggest target for us. But we just have to finish well and try to start the next season with a really positive mentality and attitude. I think we'll have a big chance.
A few opportunities to do that, and I don't think he's been consistent enough.
Curl to the show, and he could do it. Here comes Lucas! Oh my word! Child's play for Lucas Leiva. That's how you do it. Gerrard-esque in its execution, and Liverpool in the driving seat now, leading by 3-1.
Excellent finish, wasn't it? I mean, you come in there, Roy will feel very good as the manager making that substitution, if that's the outcome of it. Tremendous shot, tremendous finish. A few people have said about Lucas, even himself, you know, where sometimes he's been in this holding position, knocking it square, and he's said himself that that was never his position, that he linked in, he liked to get forward, and he's just given a little bit of example that if he does get in there and get into those positions, he can finish. First class shot, 3-1.
UPS plus the down. Why UPS and fuck the round? I took a dollar to the city of the dreams. Call up my homies in and
he's had a good season. He's done well since I've come in here. And he got the reward that he deserved, and that's a new contract. We're delighted for him. He's got himself in the Brazilian team as a permanent fixture there. He's just had a wee baby boy, so he'll be very happy at the moment as we are.
Rodriguez, Real Morales' touch, leave it to me, says Lucas.